Hey there, welcome to Found It. I'm Gary. So in this video, I took an old Vaughan 999 20 ounce framing hammer and I cleaned up the rust and painted it a little bit, put it on a new handle, an 18 inch octagonal handle from househandle.com, and I think it turned out pretty nice. I can't wait to use it and try it out for work. Enjoy the video. So there's the finished hammer. It turned out pretty nice. It's a nice glossy black paint there. Turned out nicely. You could read the Vaughan in there. And the handle is just really comfortable. I mean, it's pretty long, but that'll be nice. You know, I'm still pulling a lot of nails because I'm pretty new to framing, so try not to pull as much as I used to. It's gonna hang right there. Thank you.